Yeah, I thought I'd just pause it quickly. I wanted to check whether Hearthfire is on, is installed, as, and it is actually installed. So I can create, basically like my own house near, I think it's just outside of Falkreath. So I think we'll pop there. Because I've got to go to the Brotherhood place anyway. So we'll pop to Falkreath first. Another. A word with the Jarl.
What is it? I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
I'll have a word with the Jarl. Let's see how I can... I might have to kill somebody.
Yes, what is it that you want? Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Oh, I will. Not spare anybody. Let's chat with this guy.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's done. Time to move on. Much obliged. Here. It's not much, but take it anyway.
Cool.
Only a hearty. Take a look.
Oh, right, Corundum Lord. Yeah, take that.
See me at my forge if you need arms. Armor.
Right, we need to go and deal with the. We need to go and deal with these. Isle Gulch Mine. Right, where's that one? Oh, there, right. Oh, we're not far. I'll go there first. Go there first. Before we go and see the Brotherhood. There's a bear there. Oh fuck, am I dead? Oh for fuck's sake. Thought only half my health had gone, otherwise I would have repaired my health. Brilliant. Oh for fuck's sake. Right. Fucking asshole. Try again. unaware. If they're still here. God knows. Spiders. And a wolf. Something else here.
Who's there? Done and done.
Must be over there or something. That's a peril sight for a dragon. I don't know where the mine is. Must be around here somewhere. This is a force war. It's a leap of faith, that. There's loads of dead bodies in the thing. sake, come on. Shit! Come on. We can't hit anything. Fucking hell, shit, man. Oh my god, I can't believe I can't hit anything. Fucking shite. Oh my god, that was rubbish. Absolutely friggin' rubbish. Oh my god. Absolutely bloody rubbish that was. Got one back. Must fire about 30. like he's holding his mate. That's the best you can. Yeah, that's the best, mate. That's the best I can do. Murder you. Bloody mine. I think the mines are there somewhere. Might be able to get to it from there, I guess. Is that somebody there? Looks like it, doesn't it? Thank you. Oh, come on. So friggin' close I was. Gotcha. Right. Let's pop into the mine then. Murder, are we? Shitless.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. That'll teach you.
I'll teach you. Sure will. If death doesn't teach you, then not a lot else will, eh? Yeah, it will. It will help me. You carry my shit. Thank you. Hold it. Nice bit of raw beef. Clever. I can grab both while I'm grabbing the... Yeah, I'm assuming like the thing isn't there. or... Moving while holding down attack.
What is it?
Oh, God. I'd sort of forgotten about that. It's not here. I'll have to wait somewhere. Coming up with steel thing.
Good to see you. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested.
I sure am.
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then.
On your way.
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Right.
Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new here.
Yeah, that's really fucking interesting, mate. Right, where's the steward then? What's that? Right down there.
Being Housecarl of Falkreath is an honor.
Oh, I just fell off. Right, let's go find this guy. Oh, he's not around here. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Is that him?
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard enough. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left, just past Pine Watch. Many battles have been fought here over the centuries. Graves were dug and monuments built, and the town grew around these. In time, Falkreath came to be known as the Hero's Graveyard. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life. May wisdom forever light your path.
Cool. So now I've got my own place. So I can move all my shit from Whiterun to there. Right, so we need to find... Oh, Lakeview Manor. Not far from the Guardian Stones. So let's pop to the Guardian Stones.